Murray is a character very vulnerable. I think she loves Adam. I think she just like met. The first thing I asked to Denise was like, okay, we're going to talk about the relationship, and it's kind of the end of the relationship when we're starting the movie. So I need to know like how long they've been together. He said just 4 months, which changed everything. So it's kind of like, I think she's still really in love, but she realized it doesn't work. And in the script, the first version was really like she was really a victim of a man who just like doesn't want her anymore. And we tried to just like do something else with that character to just like make her a little bit stronger. I really wanted to work with Dennis and Jake for I really wanted to work for with Jake for a long time now. And I love what doing what the and I love what Denis is making. I think he's a really great director, and I feel confident and I trust him, and he makes things easy, and he believe in freedom on a set, and he always like listen to us. So yeah, it's great. It's really great to just like make movies with great directors. It's kind of the best.